Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here. My name is Gunnar and today we have four super duper cool Kinder Surprise Eggs. And here we have a special edition from Germany and it's called the Dufte Typen Smarte Stinker in German. And it basically translates to skunks. There should be some skunks inside. There are 9 different skunks. So let's see what we get. Okay, once again, it's a special edition from Germany. However, this one is already a little bit older. I'm not sure, but I think that those surprise eggs are from the year 2011 or 2012. So let's see. Yeah, here we have, as promised, 4 Kinder surprise eggs. And it says on the box that there are at least 2 toys inside, 2 characters from the skunks. Yeah. So let's have a look. So today we have a little bit help from a real superhero today. Captain America is with us, so let's say hello to Captain America. And this is our first surprise egg. So wish me luck that we get our first skunk here in this surprise egg. Okay, and let's have a look. The chocolate is already broken a little bit. But I think this is because the chocolate is already very old, a couple of years old, and so it's a little bit dried out. And hey, look at this. I think this is our first skunk for today. That's nice. That's interesting. So let me show you. Okay. Yeah, once again, this is a special edition from Germany. He looks like he's having a tank on his back or something like this. Yeah. So nice little guy. So there should be a collector's guide, so let's have a look into the collector's guide to find out his name. Okay, there are 9 different characters as mentioned before, and we got one of these. Yeah, and his name is Willy Wassenspaß in German, and you can translate it to English to something like a funny guy or something like this. Okay, let's go on. Yeah, this is the second one for today. So let me show you. Maybe there's already our second skunk. So here we have the chocolate and come on. Oh, it's broken again. And once again, I think this is because the chocolate is very old, a couple of years old already and totally dried out. I won't eat it anymore, no. And let's have a look. No, this is not a skunk. This is something completely different. So yeah, it looks like an airplane. Yeah, I remember having one of these a couple of days ago in another video. And I think last time I didn't finish it because I didn't like it. And I'm sure I will not finish it today. So yeah, let's have a look into the collector's guide at first. Yeah, it looks like an airplane. But to be honest, I don't like this toy. No, I don't like it. So here's a manual. Some instructions are always useful. Okay, but I'm sure that some of you guys also had or already had some surprise eggs where they didn't like the toys. Okay, this is strange. I don't like it. I think those are parts of the fuselage, not the wings. So let's have a look into the manual again, but... Ah, come on guys, I will skip it. No, it's too much. I don't like this one and today it's about the skunks. Ah, okay, let's skip it, let's go on. So let's go on to the third surprise egg. And once again, I really hope that we get a little skunk. So let's open the surprise egg and let's have a closer look at the chocolate because once again, I think it's also dried out. Yeah. And come on, let's see what's inside. And hey, look at this. I think we got another character, another skunk. That's interesting. So by the way, who of you guys ever watched one or ever saw one of these surprise eggs? Let me know in the comments. Ja, hier ist das Skunk with a piece of cheese. Nice, nice and interesting. Ja, I remember we already had one of these special edition surprise eggs a couple of weeks ago in another video. And last time we also found interesting toys. So, it's nice. And here's a collector's guide, and the German name of this one is Schorschnüffelmal. Very interesting. So we got Schorschnüffelmal. Well, one more egg to go. Captain America, what do you think? Okay, I don't think that there will be another toy. Also, there will be another toy, of course, but not a skunk. There will be something else, and hopefully not an airplane. No, I didn't like this one. Okay, let's have a look. Yeah, the chocolate is already a little bit strange. Boah. Once again, it's broken. The chocolate egg. And yeah, let's see what we get. And hey, it looks like we got a little puzzle. Yeah, this looks like a puzzle. But I also don't want to puzzle. No, 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 no. I don't want to puzzle. But there's a collector's guide. So let's have a look. Yeah. We have to put everything together, but you probably know this already. And as you can see, there are four different pictures you can get, and we got one of them. So, let me show you, those are our skunks for today. Those are our special toys. Schorschnüffelmal and Willy Wassenspaß are the German names. Difficult to translate, those are names, basically. And yeah, this is a box and I really like it. So there are nine different characters, which is super awesome. We got this one and of course, let me see. Ah, okay. Yeah, this one too. Okay guys, what do you think about these surprise eggs? Let me know in the comments. I'm really curious about your opinion. And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys so we can meet again and unbox even more surprise eggs. See you next time. Bye bye.